Hallelujah. 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 There will be an opening. There will be an opening of hearts from the mayor. Oh Lord, thank you so much for your prophecy. There will be a manifestation. Whatever the problems of the leadership of this town, Lord, we pray that you will grant the desire of their hearts for improvements.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
And Lord, let your people will become a radical watchman in prayers for their leaders over this town and surrounding towns.
Lord, yes, oh God. From this place, oh God, right now, from people from here, we pray for our premier.
Yes.
Premier's Katmo. Lord, thank you so much for that word that he received. And we are praying for the growth about that word.
Thank you so much, Lord. And also, Lord, we pray for our Prime Minister.
Pastor Dillon, anything?
Yes, Lord, we decree your lordship over this city of Pangman.
Yes, Lord.
We claim Pangman for Christ, and we believe, yes, Lord, Father, that there is something great that you are going to do in this city.
Oh,
that you are going to rise up believers in this city, in this place, and that they are going to be used. That even the ordinary people in this place, Lord God, that you are going to touch them, you are going to move in their heart, and they are going to rise up, and they will be a leader to declare your name over this city, and to be a missionary from this city. That many people from this city, Lord God, will grow up, will have you in their heart, and they will come out from this place to go declaring your lordship, using them as a missionary, as
Amen.
A servant of yours to reach out more souls from other places. And we know, Lord God, that from this place, Lord, the financial support of yes. people from this place will also be poured out, Lord God, yes. as the people here are all farmers, Lord God, and we know that whatever the income from the land, from the field, Lord God, they are going to be used,
yes.
Lord God, to finance your gospel and spreading your gospel
Amen.
In your kingdom in this place, not only here but even to the other places, Lord all the sources of this farmers, Lord God, it will be used, Lord God, to finance your gospel,
yes.
the spreading of your gospel, Lord God, and
yes,
finance whatever that will support the works of the enemy,
yes.
it will be financed to support for the expansion of your kingdom here.
Amen.
So Father, bless the farmers here, bless this city, Lord God, and we just reverse any curse, any negative words that have been spoken up against this city, that it will be reversed into a blessing, Lord God, that more people will be ushered into thy kingdom, Lord God.
Yes, Father.
Thank you, Lord, for this city. We believe that this city is yours. So, Lord God, it will be yours, Lord. You, O Lord God. We thank you and we pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Before we have our picture taking, it was really confirmed. We came from Regina this morning and we are discussing with that when we are reading the Bible about, you know, grain, barley, we can see in Saskatchewan.
Yes.
And according to the prophecy, we have this Saskatchewan.
Amen.
The prophecy that is in the so we will see the information and we will
Amen.
Have that.
Amen.
Because we are talking about the Lord for wheat and grain.
Amen.
Okay, so let us have picture taking.